Good evening, welcome to today's vlog, the first vlog of 2023, which means it's the first night of DJing that I've done in 2023. It's January, happy new year if you haven't watched any of my videos to date so far, and I hope you've had an amazing first week of the new year. Now, the reason why I want to do a bit of a vlog tonight is because I want to keep it real on this channel. I know I do vlogs, and other DJs probably do vlogs where they're going to their busiest nights, the nights where they're going to be sold out, the nights where it's going to be wall to wall. New Year's Eve was a really, really busy night. I absolutely loved it. But this is January. Now, this is the month that is notoriously difficult for DJs. Bars, clubs, and even venues aren't that busy. I'm pretty sure if you're a mobile DJ, not many events happen in January. I don't know. Comment down below if you are a mobile DJ and you can tell me differently. So, thought I'd take you along with me tonight. It's going to be interesting. It is my Saturday residency in Windsor. Still love the club. Been there about a month now. And we'll see how it goes tonight, and I'll also give you some of my tips in terms of making the most of these quieter nights. Just doing a bit of music prep at the moment, and then we will get in the car and head off. One thing that I will say, by the way, it looks like I'm shining a torch in my face. Literally, I'm sat in a dark car doing this because my camera is absolutely terrible in low light. But anyways, one thing that I will say is, now that Christmas and New Year are out of the way, roll on the summer. Like, give me those lighter days, driving to work in daylight, coming back at proper night time. Like, I just hate the UK in winter. It's just dark constantly. But I know some people absolutely love winter. I definitely live for those summer days. Anyways, that's enough of me waffling. Let's get on over to the gig. Intrigued to know what it's going to be like tonight. Right, so touchdown in Windsor. Can't lie, it's not looking too promising. The restaurants are quiet, the bars are very quiet. Now, in my club where I work, it does get busy a little bit later on, so hopefully people will come out a little bit later. It doesn't help that it's been raining all day today. The weather is not on our side, so if it was me, I would rather be tucked up at home in the warm, maybe watch a film or something like that. But we will see, time will tell. Let's get to the club and see what the vibe is. Clips for you then from last night there, and actually way busier than I thought it was going to be for January. I have done January nights in the past where it's been an absolute ghost town, so I was pleasantly surprised. Obviously, of course, you can't expect it to be rammed or at like capacity or anything like that, so I was pleasantly surprised with the outcome. Now, what I would say is, because we had two rooms in the nightclub open, it was quite difficult at times to get a good balance of people in both rooms. Ultimately, people do follow where the masses are. So at times, my room felt a little bit empty and the other room was busier, and then vice versa. So at times, it was a little bit challenging. What I would say is, and my advice to you if you're faced with a situation like this, or just a night in January, is don't take too many risks. Stick to what you think the maximum amount of people are going to like, enjoy and dance to, and that will stand you in good stead. If you're dropping anything brand new, stuff that hasn't had a lot of radio play, or stuff that hasn't had, say, a big amount of Spotify plays, then it's a little bit risky and you might risk losing the dance floor. Hope you've enjoyed this vlog. As I say, I wanted to keep it real. This is the real life of a DJ, showing you the good gigs and also as well the more challenging ones. If you do like vlogs, check out that one up there where I'm DJing in a really cool theater, and also the introduction to my Saturday night residency. And I will see you in the next video.